Hello, YouTube. The winner of this week's Common Sense Award is Ellen DeGeneres. Sticking with the theme of gay marriage and complimenting the last Common Sense Award, which went to California for legalizing it, it's only fitting I give Ellen the award this week for articulating probably the most powerful, concise argument in favor of gay marriage that I've ever heard. She had John McCain on her show this week and did a fantastic job confronting him about the elephant in the room, as she called it. She clearly made him feel a little awkward, and made him dig deep and rationalize his intolerant and bigoted position in front of a primarily liberal audience. But at the same time, she was able to provide, in her tone and her use of language, an aura of genuine respect for Senator McCain, despite the profound disagreement. The perfect example of this is when the awkwardness was at its peak, Ellen broke the silence and joked with McCain, all the while maintaining a calm control of the situation. Now, Ellen is getting the award this week in the face of some pretty strong competition. Senator Webb, for one, was close to getting it for his GI Bill, which gives the troops more federal money for education during wartime. And the overriding of the presidential veto of the same bill is certainly great news also. So the only reason Ellen is getting it is because I truly believe that she did such a good job that she may have converted a fairly large group of people who were originally against gay marriage or were on the fences. Thanks for watching, everybody. This is Secular Talk.